Let's go, man. Let's go, man. Everyone, put your hands back. Put your hands back, mate. Come on.
Yeah, let him have it. He dropped the ball cold. What a loser.
Don't even think about it, Dad. It's a game we all play for fun. Give him a little clap instead.
A clap, you reckon?
Clap, clappity clap. Your boy's got butterfingers. Teach him a lesson. Let him have it.
You pull back, buddy. Look, what you do now will affect him for the rest of the season.
Yeah, you're right, DC. Let's go, Matt. Keep it going, mate. Get back up there. Better on this time.
Applaud. What you say on the sideline makes all the difference.
Hey guys, welcome to the show. It's been a big week around here. Izzy dropped by with the J-Man, DC drop kicked with his best mate, and the Rugabies, well, what can I say? But for now, my little small blacks, it's memory blackout time.
Welcome to Memory Blackout, a game where it's all about the top 2 inches. Now, we have our two competitors here today, All Black, Izzy Dagg, and I would like to welcome in Caleb Kingy. Now, Caleb, what position do you play?
Oh, fullback.
Nice. Ooh, and your favourite All Black is?
Israel Dagg.
Lucky call. Now, we know how this works. We're going to chuck up 10 pictures of prizes up on the screen in 10 seconds. Now, the two of you, as many as you can remember, and the pressure's on you as well, Caleb, you will walk home with all those prizes that you remember. Sound easy enough?
Yeah.
All right, you ready to see those pictures? Take a look at the screen. Let's bring them up right now. Here we go. We've got a drink bottle. A nice little stationery set there. Cards. Oh, that's a good watch. DVD. Here we go. I'm sure you want that rugby ball and that doll. Nice little backpack. Rubber ducky to go on the bar. Yeah. You have 30 seconds, the two of you, to remember as many of those prizes. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Your 30 seconds starts now.
Any dash bag.
Boom.
Stationery.
Come on.
Any dash watch.
Wristbands.
Wristbands?
Yeah. Rubber duck.
Rubber ducky? Yes, we'll take that.
Come on, doll.
All right, we're out.
Have you said bag?
Cuss, bag?
Yeah.
We'll see the bag.
Oh, any dash rugby ball.
We're at 7. And we got 5.
Drink ball.
4. We're at 8. 3. 2.
Damn.
1. Boom!
Yeah,
you're
the last 3.
That's all right. All right, that's 8 out of 10, but you gave me a DVD after time. That is fine. 9 out of 10, but hey, why don't you take them all away? Here you go, buddy. This backpack is all yours. Way to go. That's amazing. They take the lot. We'll see you back here on Memory Blackout.
Nice work, team. Hey, did you know when I was a small black, I was the best drop kicker in my whole team? I was so good, all my mates called me the drop kick.
Hey, welcome to All Black Skills. Today, with my good trusty friend here, Noah, we're gonna teach you how to do a drop kick.
Sup, DC?
Let's go, bro. Drop kick.
Drop kick. Am I meant to kick with my left foot too?
Okay. First, is that your preferred foot to kick with?
No, right. But you kick with your left, so.
Yeah, no. That you can either kick with your right or left. There's no right or wrong foot to kick with.
Okay.
If you feel more comfortable kicking off your right foot, then kick with your right foot. Okay, but for the drop kick, the most important thing is the drop.
Yeah.
Okay, so your drop was pretty loose, you just kind of threw it up from quite high.
Yeah.
So you want to get a little bit lower next time, and you're trying to drop the ball right on the point of the ball, okay? So it's come straight back, okay? So the drop.
Yeah.
Okay, then after the drop, it's just the timing, okay? So as soon as the ball hits the ground, that's when you want to be kicking, and then a big follow through to the target. Let's see if you're listening.
Drop, kick. That's why it's called a drop kick.
Yes.
Get it in the hoop, eh?
$20. That's close. Better than the first kick. Look, the ball came straight back.
It was halfway, so do I get 10?
Look, you got the ball straight back.
Mean, well, I got 3 points to work on. That's how it's done. Boom. Question. Have you ever wondered why people like me are really fast and other people are slow? Answer, ask Izzy Dagg.
It's time for a bit of Sizzy with Izzy. What's the big question today, small bit?
Hi, Izzy. I'm Harry, and I'm 10 years old. My question is, what is adrenaline?
Adrenaline is a cool thing because it gets you pumped up for big games. It can make you shake, make you sweaty, or even get a sore book. Adrenaline is a hormone that controls how your body reacts to stress. And it's actually trying to help you. Makes your heart beat faster, and can even make you run faster. Boom! Try time.
I used to love playing in the rain. Covered in mud, I once got so covered in mud, my sister tried to grow potatoes on my head. I was Mr. Potato Head.
One, two, three, let's go, Tabby!
Is everyone settled in for the night?
Yes, already, Rugger. Granddad should be in soon with our hot chocolate. Oh, I wonder where he is.
Maybe he forgot to make it.
Maybe he fell asleep. Old Ruggerbees do that a lot.
Maybe we had no milk, so he went to the milk shop to buy some, and on the way back got taken by milk-loving aliens, and is now on his way to Milk Planet and would... Oh, never mind.
Here we go, my little Ruggerbees. Four hot chocolates, just the way you like it.
Oh, thanks. How are the aliens, Granddad?
Very friendly. And they make an excellent hot chocolate web. And how was everyone's day today?
It was fantastic, Granddad. We had the best game of rugby ever.
Isn't every game the best rugby game ever with you guys?
But this game was really, really good, Granddad.
So what made the game really, really good for you, Webb?
Well, I like the mud.
Interesting. Why don't you tell me about it?
Oh, okay. Well, it started like this.
Rugbybees, remember what I said? Let's have a good game out there today, but more importantly, let's have fun. All right, all in.
One, two, three, let's go, Ruggerbees!
Ouch.
Are you okay, Webb?
Oh, never better, Rugger. Oh, look at this mud on me. Oh, it's so much fun.
Yes, well done, Webb. Keep it up.
Oh, don't worry, Webb. Better luck next time.
I don't need luck. Give me more mud. It's good for the paws. Yoo-hoo! Oh, I love mud.
Oh, no, you do, Webb. I have to clean your jerseys. So, did you win today?
Well, I'm not sure. Well, I think so. Well, actually, let me think. I remember Alice scoring a great try, Rugger kicking an awesome goal, and William making a cool tackle. And I remember the coach yelling out at me.
Webb, this is a game of rugby, not mudby. Now have some fun making a tackle or two.
The next thing I knew, I had finished my mud man and I was the only player on the field.
We won, Webb.
Oh, yay for everybody then.
Webb, how can you be so happy when you didn't score any tries or don't know if we won or lost?
I think Webb wins every time he gets muddy, don't you, my boy?
Well, Granddad, I also love playing with my friends, running, passing and tackling. But the mud is a bonus.
Good for you, Webb. Now, lights out, everybody.
Aww.
Granddad has to go and do some washing. He thinks it might be a big job tonight.